you also keep hearing a lot about co-op. What is co-op?
So cooperative education is where an academic program creates opportunities for students to do a work placement or work internship within the academic program itself. Co-ops, what I love about co-ops is that not only are students getting work experience, but it is work experience that is tailored to the discipline in which they're studying. That work experience is monitored carefully. So not only is the employer evaluating the student, mentoring them, and giving them special attention because they are learning, right? They're still a student, they're still developing their skills. But that information also flows back into the academic program, where professors and co-op monitors are also overseeing that as well. So it's a very supportive working environment where students not only are getting work experience, but they're actually being monitored and making sure that their development as a student is absolutely at the forefront. And all of those co-op experiences are approved by the faculty, so they do directly attach towards their academic degree programs.
Wow.
And they're paid. So again, another benefit as well.